Imam Muslim has mentioned another authority of this hadith, Sahih Muslim hadith number 6054.